stories about the deep dark mines in the hills of West Virginia and the ground beneath the pines, where the Appalachian Mountains hide what's really going on, and the miners labored quietly while the world outside moves on. My daddy was a miner, spent his life underground. With his light and dinner bucket, he'd ride the shuttle down, where the dark was suffocating and the air was damp and thin, never knowing that was the last time you'd see daylight again. Age of 59, his face was dark and wrinkled, he was bent at the spine. After 40 years of service with nothing left to show but a spot in the miner's graveyard and a story never told. My daddy was a miner, spent his life underground. His light and dinner bucket, he'd ride the shuttle down, where the dark was suffocating and the air was damp and thin, never knowing that was the last time you'd see daylight again. If you're ever in the mountains and you hear fire in the hole, just a ghost of a lonely miner and a story never known.